have a 12-year-old granddaughter, and my concerns are for her. I heard a woman on TV this morning say, well, just don't worry about it. It's the law of the land, and there's nothing you can do about it. And I'm saying this is America, and there's lots we can do about it. Lots.